Developing this morning, Smithfield Foods announced that it will be closing its food processing facility in Altoona by the end of next month. The company says it will be meeting one-on-one with more than 300 employees working there right now. So in the meetings, it will discuss severance and job opportunities at other locations within the company. Smithfield Foods says it's closing the plant to improve manufacturing efficiency.